Husband?
No, he isn't. He's the enemy, and we are going to crush him.
Drafted into a war. How could my life get worse?
Divine sake, Skald. Who do you think we're threatening with our old war wounds? We're not soldiers anymore.
Your man, Auric,
you come to Dawnstar at a strange time, friend. Seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
He's proud of his service, Skald. The Legion taught us loyalty, and we're loyal to Dawn.
Need something? Need something?
Yes?
What have you got for sale?
Take a look.
Mm-hmm.
Has to be. I've got to get out of this town.
Irgnir, get a hold of yourself. They're just dreams.
Are you recruiting for the Vigil of Stendar?
I like that look in your eyes. Would you like to join the Vigilance of Stendar? You look like you could hold your own.
No thanks, I'm not interested.
Over and over again.
I see. Did you change your mind? You're always welcome to join
us. No thanks, I'm not interested.
I see. I'll be here if you change your mind.
Give him a chance to speak. He's trying to help us.
Everyone, please. I'm doing what I can to end these nightmares.
Need a room?
In the meantime,
don't worry.
All I ask
nightmares don't seem to happen for travelers.
I'm looking for work. Got any leads?
Here. Take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left us bounty letter.
I will. Thank you.
See ya.
Yes?
No lollygagging.
I work for the Wind Peak Inn. You should head on inside.
Thank you.
Wherever the Daedra hide, the Vigil of Stendarr will cast them into the light.
Ourselves a hero.
That takes care of that.